Good morning, I'm Shay Davis.
And I'm Jenny Smith.
And here are your daily announcements. The homecoming parade results are in, and in the class flow category, freshmen took first, juniors second, and sophomores third. In the sports float category, volleyball took first and softball second. And in the clubs category, National Art Honor Society took first, Anime Club second, and Key Club third.
Juniors with a GPA of 3.5 or higher, you should have received an invitation letter from the National Honor Society last week instructing you to pick up a candidate form for Mr. Davis. If you wish to be considered for this membership, you must pick up a form by Thursday, October 17th of this week for Mr. Davis in room 229. No exceptions will be made for this deadline. National Honor Society's Group Community Service Project, Trick or Eat, a neighborhood food drive to benefit harvesters, will take place on October 25th and October 28th. Sign up with a group on the bulletin board outside Mr. Davis's room 229. We want everyone to participate to make this successful food drive. We expect to see some crazy costumes, too.
Beginning October 14th, the library will be celebrating Teen Read Week. The library will be handing out incentives for students taking and passing AR quizzes. There will also be a raffle students can enter for Ender's Game movie tickets.
The next Key Club meeting is this Thursday, the 17th, in room 111. Any and all are welcome. You do not have to be an official member to serve. You just have to like helping other people. However, if you do want to be an official member, dues are due and are $15 for the year. Attention students, would you like to save a life? It's easier than you think. Donate blood at the blood drive, which will be held at Truman High School Small Gym on October 15th. Signups will start Monday, October 7th in the cafeteria at lunch. You must be 16 years old to donate and have a consent form from a parent. If you have any questions, please see Mr. Goes in room 317. Attention students, love kickball? Love your friends? Want to beat your enemies? Do it the kickball way. FBLA's first annual Kick for the Future kickball tournament. Win. Sign-ups start Monday, October 7th through October 15th during lunch. They're $45 for a team of six. Bragging rights are yours for the asking. Or you can sign up before or after school with Ms. Motzinger, room 101, or Ms. Shelton, room 227. Games begin at 3:30 p.m. on October 17th. Come and watch and play and cheer on your friends.
Our school is committed to keeping you safe on the road. And that's why we're participating in Celebrate My Drive, a program that's all about celebrating the fun of getting your driver's license while helping you drive safely so you arrive safely. What's really sweet about participating in this program is you can also help our school win $100,000 and possibly a concert by a chart-topping music artist right here in our own town. It's simple. Log on to CelebrateMyDrive.com, indicate you want to support Truman. Commit to drive safely. You can make driving safely commitment once a day, every day between October 18th and the 26th. The more safe driving commitments we make, the better chance we have to win $100,000 and host a concert. But wait, there's more. Your friends and family who are 14 and older can support Truman and safe driving too. Ask them to go to CelebrateMyDrive.com every day between October 18th and 26th and commit to drive safely.
And now here's your sports with Savannah Vineyard.
The volleyball team won against Lee Summit North and Ruskin last week. The next home game is Tuesday and camo night for the fans. The Thursday night home game is a pink out night, so make sure to wear your pink. The Truman Varsity Volleyball Tournament is Saturday, October 19th. Senior night is October 24th. Please support the girls' volleyball seniors at their last home game. Congratulations to the Truman Soccer on the win against Ruskin 10-0 for the senior night. Remember, the big football game against William Chrisman is this Friday. All students interested in winter sports must have a current physical and other paperwork on file in the activities office before practice starts on November 4th. The physical must be after February 1st of 2013. Forms are available in the activities office. Cross country, meet in Mr. Wickham's room today at 2:30. And here's your sports schedule.
luck on extreme test day, students, and remember you get out on 1-12 on Wednesday and 12-12 on Friday.
That's all we have for you today.
Have a great day.